Hey everybody, Cardboard Jesus with you, welcome. Time to do Bowman number 8. This one's being called non, so if there's none in it, no real complaints can be made. Come this way, this is promo and quickness, number 4. One, two, three, money shot. Joey, card site getting some promotional type action in the $10,000 break credit giveaway. You got a shot at 5K in break credit is what it boils down to. You're guaranteed something. You're guaranteed a payout. Oh, I have no idea. D. Simmons, do you have any in it? I don't think you have any in it. All right. Oh, well, no, I mean, that's as many spots as you had in the... like, in the break thing. Like, that's... Hang on. Let me get your list of teams, and I'll start tearing this thing up. You had two teams, so... All right, 1 second. Answer many questions of many things, of many informational type businesses. All right, so that's who you got. Do I have a Royals for White Sox trade? Kate Acey, is that accurate? I got to have confirmation on both sides. All right, so White Sox going to Brett and Royals going. All right, thank you for that. Appreciate it. The infamous slash, not check. Let's see. This one has yet to let us down. So let's see. Can I go and still keep it on screen? Not that far. Will Clark, I'm going to need you to come over here for just a little bit. Yay. Sweet mother of mercy. Normally, 5 or 6 black refractor autographs in a case. This is like the weird, crazy stuff that like people don't understand. It's out of control. There's normally 5, sometimes 6. The only thing is, like, there's some cases that don't have them, but so far we've only, out of, what have we been through? This is 8, 9, 10, out of 11 cases, we only had one that did not have them. But that's why I do list them as non-blacks, just as a, as an end case. I still gotta figure out what I'm gonna do. After I talked to the Gelfman about reparations for the black case that didn't have any blacks in it. But we'll see. I mean, this may or may not. I'm hoping for. So this is all we can ask for. Paper, sky blue, Mikey White for the A's, a black paper, Roman Quinn for the Phillies. I gotta tell you, I already feel better about this one, because sometimes that black paper is flipped around. This one wasn't. So I'm gonna say I feel better about it. Now, I'm probably gonna just go put a foot in my mouth. Austin Riley, sky blue for the Braves. Don't think I have enough boxes. Mac Marshall, sky blue for the Giants. Green paper, Colby Allard for the Braves. Green refractor, Donnie Dewey's for the Cubs. I swear, I think we may have hit all of the Donnie Deweys that are potentially available. I feel like there's a good chance we might have. Purple refractor, autograph style, Rangers, Michael Matula. So, 1 for 1 on the colored autograph per box. Folks, don't let Select pass you by while you see your Richie Martin A's autograph. I gotta triple the price of the A's. I have gotta triple them just out of sheer volume of Richie Martin autographs. I mean, I'm not. I wish I was even kidding, but I'm not. No, you don't want Dansby right now. Dansby right now is going to be refractor at best. Lambert, Black Wave, Rockies. Although I guess you could still have, like, there's usually one box that has two colored autographs. Sky Blue, Ryan Bird, Diamondbacks. Is Jerry Lewis hot in France? I did not know that. Boston Red Sox, Tate Matheny, refractor autograph. If Matheny ever goes big, that's going to be huge too. When they short print these things, do they like hang on to them? Or do they like have everybody sign an equal amount and then only put so much into it? Dude, I love everything Gators, D. Simmons. I didn't know. Well, you know, I did know he was, actually. Did I? Doesn't say. Yeah, left floor. Yeah. Mariano. That's right, because I was going to go for A's. Never mind. Rivera. Black Wave. Every year, I kind of try and pick out, like, a team that has a Gator that I'm going to try and, like, collect. And it always seems like it's a team that's, like, too expensive for me to go after. Are you saying the SEC is the best league? Because if you are, you're right. Purple refractor autograph. Austin Smith. No, they didn't send any of the blues to Asia. None of the blues to Asia. Ooh, I like that one, Kid AC. I like that one a lot. But nobody beats Chuck Norris. Nobody's going to beat Chuck Norris is the problem. There's only one human being on Earth that could beat Chuck Norris in a fight right now. Do you know who that is? Tate Matheny, Black Wave for the Red Sox. Nope. Nah, it's not LeVar Ball. Not even Burt Reynolds. He actually wears this man's underwear to sleep in. Max Wotel, Blue Sky Mets. Black Paper, A.J. Reed, Astros. It's Tim Tebow. Statistics were never my strong point, so I'm not even gonna try and figure it out. Carson Fulmer initiation. I don't feel sick about this one so far. Like, the other one, like, something about it, like, made me feel wrong when I was opening it. So I'm going to say, like, I don't have that same gut feeling about this one. I mean, it could be crazy, but we'll see. Sky Blue, Austin Ray, Red Sox. Refractor autograph for the Royals. Nolan Watson. We'll know very shortly. We'll know very shortly. Black Wave, Matt Withrop for the Braves. Jeff Degano, Sky Blue. Black Paper, DJ Peterson for the Mariners. Folks, we have still got Select close in the store. Mosaic close in the store. Grab your spot while I'm doing this. You're not going to miss anything if you open up another tab and do this right quick. I'll still be talking at you. I'll still be talking at you. We're going to do a recap at the end of it. Nice one for the Miami Marlins, Josh Naylor. It's a good card. Good auto. See, I don't have that feeling right. I don't have that feeling right yet, D. Simmons. I don't have that feeling yet. Maybe soon, but not right yet. I mean, like I said, this will be the big one. D. Simmons, I would have taken any that you had left over. Cabrian Hayes, Pirates, Sky Blue. Zech Lemon, Purple Refractor for the Padres. God, I miss amphetamines. I miss them so much, D. Simmons. I miss them so much. Donnie Dewey's Sky Blue for the Cubs. A Black Paper for Alex Robinson of the Twins. Who's with me that they should let them kill themselves on drugs? Is it just me? For my benefit of home runs and stolen bases and whatnot? Anthony Hermlin. Black Wave for the Astros. Kevin Newman. Pirates. Base autograph. No refractor. Ain't no refractor up in here. If this one doesn't have them, then they probably will not have them. That's the odds. That's the odds. Lucas Herbert, Sky Blue, Braves. But the odds of going back to back. No, they're spread out over six boxes or over five boxes. Kyle Wilcox, Sky Blue. Ryan Kellogg, Cubs, Blue Paper. I mean, the thing is, though, that every single box still had a colored autograph in it. I mean, so it's still foolish in the amount of color that it produces. It's just that black is just next level. Green refractor, Jake Woodford for the Cardinals. Yeah, I mean, if it wasn't like Asia, even if it was just like a U.S. jumbo of any other year, it would be epic. Solid ass card. Trent Clark. Refractor autograph for the Brewers. Dylan Tate. First moment autograph. Rangers. Alright, so that's technically that. Alright, so now it's technically, I mean, again, we still, we're working odds. The next one, well, no, I mean, there's, we could technically have opened the three boxes that didn't have them. Technically. Let's just, the curtain doesn't close until the next one. Black Wave for Connor Biggio of the Astros. Oh, Connor Biggio gold case. Don't remind us. Well, I mean, blame Topps, because it's not like nobody ever said that there was going to be X number of black refractor autographs per case. Nobody ever did. They just said that was a parallel. The fact that we were hitting them that hard was just a miracle in itself. You know, so I mean, there's nobody to blame but our own expectations. Casey Houston, sky blue for the Pirates. A black paper for Travis Newbeck of the Marlins. David Thompson, sky blue for the Mets. I wonder if Bergie would like to buy a case of this off of me. You think I could sell it? Oh wow. Ooh. Wow, Davis. Wow, that's cold. I kinda just don't even wanna go on now that you've linked me with Connor Biggio. Javier Medina, sky blue for the Rockies. 148 out of 225 for the Cardinals. Nick Plummer. I'm about done after this, man. You people have broken my spirits. Or do we continue? Do we be positive? No, you know, listen. Let's look. That corner is actually a whiteness because of the way of the color is on this thing. It's not a jack. That corner is good. Those two corners are good. No death. Some guy, eBay 101, 1 out of 50. Andrew Benintendi, Bowman Scouts Impact or something. don't know. Is he any good? Does anybody even care? Should I just fling this one down to throw it against the wall, flick it around, or I'll just leave it? Just leave it. Just leave it. Oh, nobody. I'll take it off your hands for a dollar. How about I'll hang on to it because it'll just, it's going to cost a little bit more to ship that to you. So let's just hang on to it here. Juan Hillman, Black Wave Indians. Damn, man, are we going to have another case? Sky Blue, Jacob Nix for the Padres. At least this one was listed as non. At least this one is listed as non. Yeah, it's still the 50, though. I mean, it's still the 50. Blue, Refractor, Ahmed Rosario, Mets. Mariners, Nick Niedert, base autograph. All right. Sometimes, not always, but sometimes that Aflac is an extra. Yeah, the Benintendi is 1 out of 50. Black Wave, Tyler Alexander, Tigers. Not always. This one is. Thomas Eshelman. Refractor autograph for the Astros. So that was a 4-auto box. Bowman, you've really done me dirty, man. I have done nothing but love you and caress you and be good to you and love you, and you are doing this to me. Austin Allen, Sky Blue for the Padres. A purple refractor from Monte Harrison of the Brewers. I'm simply disgusted right now. I mean, it was legit. There's not going to be any more fillers for the rest of the night. I can promise you that. Isaiah White, Sky Blue for the Marlins. Black Paper, Ryan Clark for the Braves. You can buy teams or not. Well, see, that's the problem, Davis. I didn't say that there was going to be Black Refractor autographs in this. I said non. There's not. The fact that they're not that's making us mad is what it is. Bryce Denton, Cardinals. Well, no, I'm crushed. Oh my God, 227.50. Dude, I've got one. Garrett Whitley, refractor autograph for the Rays. Dude, 227.50 is a relatively decent amount of dollars. I've had it for a long time. If you did, it was in Asia. John Harris, Blue Jays, Black Wave. So I honest to God don't remember. If you did, I'll give it back to you. If you did, you can 100% have it back. Mike Matula, Sky Blue for the Rangers. Blake Snell, Blue Paper for the Rays. No, it does. Yeah, see, there's such a blur at that time. Whoa, wait. Look at this. Teams of Tomorrow. San Francisco Giants. Tyler Beede, Phil Bickford, red. A Giants red. 2 out of 5. We've hit 2 of these weird things already. There was another weird one yesterday, right? It was like a gold. Or no, the initiation that we didn't even know came in numbered versions. And some dude, base auto, Dansby Swanson. I don't know. At this point, if it's not black, I frankly don't even care. Bowman Scouts Impact. Matt Olson, A's, 24 out of 25. 24/25. Weber, just hang out until I do the recap, and you'll see that there's a little more color than you think. Drew Jackson. Black for the Mariners. Yeah, numbered autos. Numbered autos, though. South Korea closest team. All right. Fair enough. Black Wave, Colby, Allard, Braves. Sky Blue, Josh Naylor for the Marlins. A Blue Paper for Tyrone Taylor of the Brewers. A Blue Refractor for Monte Harrison of the Brewers. A Sky Blue for Dylan Tate of the Rangers. Wow, that is like hella weird. a purple refractor, Jeff Degano, on top of the pack. That's unreal, frankly. Dude, that's not, there's nothing new about that Ash Russell. He's Royals. There's only 24 autos in the thing. So, I mean, technically there are teams that are going to go hitless. The Cubs are not going to be one with Donnie Dewey's. They're not going to be one with Donnie Dewey's. Black Wave, Braden Bishop for the Mariners. Dude, if I had a case of US, I'd open it right now and dare you to tell me that it was better. Max Wotell, Mets. I mean, sorry, it's only been a Swanson base and a Benintendi to 50. My apologies on this case so far. I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry, dude. This is not. Maybe I just gotta stop this altogether. Black Wave, Blake Perkins for the Nationals. Maybe a cardboard Bozas. Maybe Uncle Jesse is where the hotness is at. Kyle Holder. Black paper for Thomas Asbuki of the Mets. And it is green refractor autograph, Nick Niedert. Damn, we're going to do another case with no blacks. Another case with no blacks. What are the odds, dude? I would like to pretend that I have like a drink to sip on right now, that I'm just taking a second to recharge and refocus efforts, because I am half crushed. Oh, I don't know. know. Every team doesn't have a good player. Carson Fulmer, Sky Blue, Blackpaper, Blake Snell, Rays. Brendan Rodgers, Sky Blue Rockies. Phil Bickford, Sky Blue, Giants. Euron, yes. No. Breakers completely shut down in the middle of our filler of that. Yes, Mr. Thurmer. Yes, Mr. Thurman. All right, so now we're motivated. Juan Hillman, Indians. But now it's gonna now it has to go because I can't. If I have to take however many last teams are, what is this? See such a thing? It's a wishbone of busted cuts. And Black Wave Andrew Benintendi. Black Wave Andrew Benintendi. That's a good card. Not an autograph, but a good card. Sky Blue, Mike Nicorak, Rockies. A gold paper for Nick Gordon of the Twins. They're not even real. They're loose. Avery Romero, Blue Refractor. Dude, there was one that he said, like, if I was going to open a case, it's going to be this case. Like, this is the one that I thought was going to be the one I'm going to open. And that was the one that had the three autographs with, like, the Connor Biggio crap case. That was the one that he said, like, if I'm going to open one, I'm going to open this one. Refractor autograph for Trent Clark. It's a good card. It's a good card. Black Wave, Willie Calhoun for the Dodgers. It's not a bad card. Damn you, man. Why do you show up in every single break that I do? Purple Refractor autograph Connor Biggio. God, man, Connor Biggio is like my freaking like my Kurt Warner. Tyler J, Sky Blue for the Twins. A Richie Martin, A's, Green Paper. Sky Blue, Alex Young for the Diamondbacks. A Purple, Refractor, Adam Brett Walker for the Twins. Trent Clark, Sky Blue for the Brewers. Well, I mean, Solomon, they break down in the same configuration in every pack. Like, the first stack is all paper. Like, it's the same in every pack of Bowman. The next chunk is all refractors. If you're going to have, or all chrome, if you're going to have an autograph, it's going to be the fourth card in the chromes as it is right now with the Scott Kingery. Same in every single pack. So as like all of this ships, all of the paper doesn't, it's the best view that I have. I mean, for right now, then your next chunk is always paper. Your last two are always chrome. No, you're right, Weber. Absolutely ruined. So first stack, paper, always. Next chunk, if you're going to have a hit or a variation of some kind, it's going to be number four. This one being Brecken Miller, a Black Wave for the Diamondbacks. Your next little chunk is going to be variations, chromes, fat chunk of paper, and last two are going to be chromes. Since it's just too much to go through every chrome, every variation, all of that, that's why I don't show like every single bit of it. Walker Buehler, Sky Blue, chromes, 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 papers, 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 chrome, chrome. And the chromes, I mean, have some value but not an insane amount of value, so that's until I can get a better system. This is just how it is. We've got a gold coming up. As some can see, it's not autographed. This is Jake Cronenworth for the Rays. Chromes, chromes, chromes. Papers, papers, papers. What? And again, why I separate them into two stacks. Like one, I'm going to put in a box that nobody's ever going to see again. And a stack that's going to go into a 400 count box that's going to be then sorted to ship papers. Miami Marlins, Brett Lillick, autographed card. Yes. As of well, listen, we'll go through the whole thing, see what's what. Go through the whole thing and see what's what. For the Phillies, Scott Kingery, refractor autograph Phillies. And I mean, there are X number of autographs in this thing that I mean, you'll know that I'm not shorting you an autograph or you know whatnot. All right, this one happens to be a die cut that no one particularly cares about in general. Rah-rah, dude, if you knew what money I was getting off of this, you would probably crap your pants and ask, why am I even doing what I'm doing? Carl Wise, Black Wave. Now, see, this, we're actually shorting an auto in this one. I only got two autos. So could it be on top of everything else? We got pooch screwed on this. Or am I just a straight liar about all of this? In our colors. Oh. The Sky Canary I threw down in the wrong pile. That's why. They're all there. Alright, let's go through our autographs. Recap for everybody that doesn't want to sit through the entire break. Again, even though they should want to, because I would want to. All right, so we have got a purple Sky Kingery Phillies. We have got a refractor Kingery Phillies. Lilic Base Marlins. Biggio Purple Astros. Clark Refractor Brewers. Good card. Hillman Base for the Indians. Wait, hang on. A green Nick Niedert Mariners. Base Wotel for the Mets. A base Dewey's for the Cubs. The Matt Olson to 25 Impact. Dansby Swanson base, that's a good card. Garrett Whitley, Refractor Rays, Refractor Eshelman, Astros, base Niedert, Marlins, the Benintendi to 50, the Nick Plummer to 225, Dylan Tate, good card, base, Trent Clark, Refractor, good card, Kevin Newman, base Pirates, Josh Naylor, base Marlins, good card. Nolan Watson, refractor Royals. A purple Austin Smith, Padres. A refractor Matheny, Red Sox. A Richie Martin, A's base. And a purple Matula. So there is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 numbered autographs. 8 numbered autographs. How many boxes are in a case of this stuff? 8. Oh, wait. So there's 1 numbered autograph per case. Per this case. Refractors. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, so only 1 numbered, 1 refractor, except 1 case didn't have a refractor. Only had 1 numbered and 2 base. Guy, I mean, stuff is still stupid. It's still stupid. Thank you, everybody. We'll get this right out to you.